An unexpected voice has weighed in on the government shutdown hip-hop legend Snoop Dogg. In a minute-long video posted to Instagram on Sunday, Snoop Dogg tells government employees who aren't getting paid during the shutdown that they should blame the president for their predicament, and therefore not cast their votes for him in the next election. The commentary, posted by the rapper to Instagram on Sunday morning, had been viewed 1.9 million times and has garnered over 500,000 likes at the time of writing. The video is shot by the rapper himself, as he walks around a room, and a TV news show, discussing the shutdown, can be heard in the background. "I just wanna say this real quick, no more political expletive," the message begins. "All you federal government people that's not being paid, that's being treated expletive unfairly right now, that's so terrible, and this punk expletive don't care," he continued. "So I'm saying that to say this, when the expletive get back on and y'all get y'all jobs back and it's time to vote, don't vote for that expletive. Please don't. Look what he do. He just don't give a expletive. Y'all honest, blue-collar, hard-working people are suffering. So if he don't care about y'all, he really don't give a expletive about us. So expletive him too, and expletive everybody down with Donald Trump. I said it." The government shutdown, which came about after President Trump refused to sign a continuing resolution to fund the government unless the Democrats agree to a certain amount of funding for border security, has now been going for more than 15 days, with the 116th United States Congress being sworn in during the shutdown. The president suggested last week that the standoff could last weeks or months, per the New York Times, although a continued shutdown would leave a large number of federal workers without paychecks for an unusual length of time. Snoop Dogg, 47, whose real name is Kelvin Brodus Jr., has been a public figure now for over 25 years, and his influence has extended beyond music to reality TV, charity work, and coaching youth sports. He has also occasionally waded into politics, endorsing Barack Obama for president in 2012 and Hillary Clinton in 2016. In a previous Instagram video, the rapper smoked a blunt outside of the White House while declaring expletive the president, per the Independent. The president has not yet responded to the slight from the rapper, although he has made a habit of not leaving insults from celebrities unanswered.